In fact, the idea for this masterclass arose through our contacts with our customers and their genuine interest into understanding the availability of these products, understanding how the market works, in fact. So by successful completion of this seminar, practitioners will be able to renegotiate existing loans as well as prepare themselves for any new debt deals. It's not a very high level, very advanced seminar only for executives. The target group is anyone who has a genuine interest into gaining an insight into financial products related to loans and in general debt, and how to optimize their negotiation power, how to optimize their pedigree in order to secure for themselves and for their companies optimum results. The masterclass is built around two pillars, the financial and the legal one. Participants will improve their negotiation skills with regards to loan negotiation. They will gain material insight into how the banking and the debt markets work. So once again, we have wide range participants that are operating in the market on a day-to-day basis, but they don't have a really full picture as to how the markets operate and what are the available products for the companies. So definitely one benefit to be gained from joining us is gaining a more global picture of the available products and with regards to the mechanics of the banking and the finance markets. Although a fair share of the content is legally oriented, we keep it simple and we keep it useful. Entry level, middle management practitioners are very welcome to join. They will get acquainted with main terms of the two pillars, the financial and the legal one, and they can enjoy the content as it develops into more advanced areas. More experienced participants also will benefit from coming into this masterclass because they will gain a more global view of financial and legal areas of loan negotiations. They will be better able to manage the whole process from A to Z and manage people that are reporting to them in order to enhance risk management of their companies. We deal with financial areas that are very useful for the everyday practitioner, people holding positions in finance, also auditors of leveraged firms, also corporate lawyers, although they will definitely be familiar with the legal pillar of the seminar. They will definitely get a benefit from gaining an insight into the financial and financial reporting one. Participants will spend 7-8 enjoyable hours. We stimulate discussion, we stimulate interaction, networking. It's not a one-way communication road. On the contrary, we learn from each other and we network with each other and have some good fun.